So, Mr. Kugelmass, tell me what you're feeling.
I'm feeling disappointed.
Really? With what exactly?
With my wife. With Daphne. I mean, she had promise in the beginning, but who knew she'd swell up like a beach ball? I mean, she also had a few bucks on her, and that's not really a good reason to marry someone. But with the kind of operating nut I have, it works. You see my point?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I need? Another woman. I need an affair. I want to make love in Venice. I want to trade quips at 21. I want to exchange coy glances over red wine and candlelight. You know what I mean?
Oh, I see, all right. Listen, Kugelmass, an affair's not going to fix anything. Your problems run much deeper.
It would need to be a discreet affair. I can't afford a second divorce. Daphne would really sock it to me.
Mr. Kugelmass.
Dr. Mandel, please help me.
Mr. Kugelmass, what do you expect me to do? I'm no magician.
Well, then perhaps I need a magician. Daphne! I'm home! Daphne?
Well, it's about time. You could have at least called. Do you think just because you're a man you don't have to do any work around the house? Now come up here and fix this shower head. It's busted again.
Yes, dear. I'll be right over. Oh.
Kugelmass?
Who's calling?
Persky. The great Persky. I hear you're looking all over town for a magician to bring a little exotica into your life. Yes or no?
Shh! Where are you calling from, Persky? Is there anywhere we can meet up? You're Persky the Great?
The Great Persky. Come on. Can't you taste this?
Really? Persky, what's your scam?
No scam. Step inside.
I swear, this is some kind of joke.
It's not a joke. Let me tell you how it works. Put a novel, any novel of your choice in here. With you in here, close the door, tap 3 times, and you're instantly projected into that novel.
I'll believe it when I see it. Any book?
Any book. So who do you want to visit? Sister Carrie? Hester Prynne?
No. I want someone a little bit more romantic. Someone more passionate. Someone who understands me. You know what I mean? I think I've got it. Bella! Bella Swan!
Who are you?
I'm Kugelmass, and I love you. Will you have an affair with me?
How old are you?
Age. What does age have to do with true love?
So wait, you creep up on me completely out of the blue. I don't know a single thing about you besides your name. I haven't met you before, and you somehow know my name, and you won't tell me your age. Mm-hmm. And yet you still want me to have an affair with you?
Yes, because I love you.
Dated creepier guys before.
Finally out of the closet, I see.
Persky, she said yes! You're amazing!
Congratulations.
Oh, what time is it? Oh, it's getting late. I've got to get home. I knew this would fix all my problems. And the best part? It's totally discreet. Woo!
You are 1 hour late!
Daphne.
Who is she and where does she live?
Oh no, I took the long way home.
Alright, so you're sure nothing's wrong?
Oh, everything is fine.
I'm in love.
This has been fantastic.
Yeah.
But you know, we spent so much time here. How about we go to my world?
You want me to cross dimensions with you?
Come on, it'll be great.
All right, I've done crazier things.
Here we are. Let's go. I have so much I want to show you.
I thought you said you were from the future.
Well, I am. A few years. I might have exaggerated a little bit.
So, do you have any, like, mythical creatures? Like,
no, I don't.
Wait, so no vampires, werewolves, neither?
No.
Wow. Is there anything about this world that makes it better than mine?
Ours is significantly less contrived.
I want to go home.
Send her back.
If you say so. Right in here, Bella.
Okay.
That's funny. It appears to be broken.
Broken? What do you mean, broken?
Whoa, calm down. It's just out of order. It'll be fixed.
Hello? What's going on?
You're gonna have to take care of her while it's being fixed, though.
This is a disaster.
What? Where have you been? You've got some chick stash somewhere, I know it.
No, I'm just the type, right? No, I was just with Leonard Popkins. We were discussing socialist agriculture in Poland. He's a freak on that subject.
Oh, really? You've just been acting strange lately. Distant. Just don't forget my father's birthday on Saturday.
Not a problem, sweetheart.
The great Persky speaking.
What is taking so long?
Whoa, not so much hostility. Magic takes time and finesse.
Time? I've got a hormonal teenager eating my salary in candy bars in my hotel room, and I think my wife is stalking me. We have no time.
All right, Kugelmass, it'll be fine. Meet me at my house 2 days, regular time.
2 days? I can do that. Hello.
I'm bored.
Please tell me you fixed it.
It's fixed. Step right in, Miss Swan.
Whatever.
Bella, maybe I'll see you again?
No way. I'm going back to dating Edward. He's way more tortured.
Is that it?
That's it.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was stuck with her. Persky, you're a real talent.
I know. I'm great. It's in my title.
And you know, while this has been a horrific experience, I've learned my lesson thanks to it. I'm sorry, no more affairs for me. Sorry for the drop in business, pal, but I'm never coming back here again. Woo! I'm free! Persky, I found another one, and she's completely different from Bella.
Alright, Kugelmass, who's your next victim?
Anna Steele.
Here we go. What happened? Kugelmass? The Universe Spanish Dictionary. Oh, shit.
Thinking about you, about us. And we're moving slow. Our hearts beat so fast. I've been dreaming about you, about us.
I know what you are.
Say it. Out loud.
A humanities professor.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'll get another one.
Do you know your lines?
It wasn't me. Why are you looking at me? Yeah.
Do you know your lines?
Absolutely.
But, okay.
I got them.
Do you know your lines?
Yes.
Thank you.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do you know your lines, Madelyn?
I don't have any lines.
Exactly. I mean, I totally respect if you don't want to do it. But if you don't want to do it, I don't get why you wouldn't. One day, Bella, this will all be yours. You're beautiful. It was over, almost had. Elmo knows nothing at all.
Stop!
And Elmo will swallow Elmo's pride. Who the hell do you think you are?
Elmo
Moped. And Elmo saying goodbye. Saw something Elmo's giving up on you.
You want to stare harder?